So what was that boat before it was a Toro boat?
That's a tractor engine, a lawnmower engine in it.
What's the hull?
I don't know what it was. We salvaged it out in the bay there and pulled it up, and we just had a real good time putting that in. We call the boat Bitsa. Bits of this and bits of that.
Bits of that. So is it a vertical shaft on the engine?
No, it's horizontal, but it's the bottom unit of an outboard.
Okay.
And we put that up and the shaft sticks up.
So it is a vertical shaft on the engine.
Yeah, right.
Feeding a little...
Oh, we've had a good time with it. People laugh at us, but, you know, what the heck?
Hey, no. So what does it burn?
You know, we really haven't taken it on tests like that.
Look, it's planing.